Hello, believers, non-believers, and everyone in between. It's me, and I was going to do a small video. On June 25th, I had a word from the Lord, like telepathically, like it came to my mind. I've been watching a lot of iPet Goat 2s, and I was really fascinated with it. And a lot of these predictive programming videos I've been watching, and a lot of people are thinking that on July the 4th there's a big event gonna happen, like something really bad. So I don't know if the rapture is gonna happen before that, or if it's gonna be like an attack of some sort. It's something big is gonna happen in July, but they are saying like July 4th or the 11th. But on June 25th, I was waking up. It's usually when I'm like unconscious, like I'm coming out of sleep or asleep, when I get these words, usually. Sometimes not, but most of the time it's when I'm like kind of in that, you know, not really awake yet state. And something said, maybe the Lord said it. I don't know. I'm not going to say the Lord said it, but I'm just saying this is what I heard very clearly. It said in two weeks, which would be July the 9th. So I'm just documenting it in case something happens. So it's documented July the 9th. There could be a big event. I'm going to be doing another video about iPet Goat 2. Some things I've seen that maybe some people that are good at, interpreting what things mean in iPet Goat. So I'll be doing a video on that shortly. Just some things that I've seen. So anyway, God bless you. Do you know Jesus today? Please don't wait. Time is short. God bless you. Need prayer, let me know. Jesus is Lord.